In 1999, a team of archaeologists found a 500-year-old frozen girl on a summit in Argentina. At first, the frozen girl scared the shit out of every researcher. Just imagine a girl that had been sitting in a freezing weather for 500 years with two other mummies found with her. But upon researching, her story felt so depressed. This 15-year-old girl named La Donchella was already dying from a bacterial lung infection before she was sacrificed in an Incan ritual in the name of a god.